ultras should be synonymous with East Bengal. When people, the away teams, the opponents, they come to Calcutta to play matches, they should not think of only East Bengal team. They should also think of East Bengal ultras as one of their other opponents. It's wonderful to have initiated. We haven't thought that so many guys will be joining us in this movement, but like the initial days have been like quite difficult for us.
First, I would say I was dead against this thing because I thought this would have been just a circus and nothing else. But slowly, this thing got imbibed in me, and then I got attached, and I got I became a part, a very much a core part of this beautiful movement that is bringing about a change in Indian football.